sequence of the quadratic equation by factorization. So here you have to find the zeros of the quadratic polynomial by fine factorization. Sorry, just a factorization. As usual, you are taking splitting of Milton to find the zeros of the quadratic polynomial or quadratic equation. See here, Nana. Here we have a denominator. You are unable to split the Milton because here you have
fraction.
Here you have
fraction.
So that the reason I would like to multiply with 8 on both sides to eliminate the 8. By multiplying 8 on both the sides, we get 8 into
1 by
2x square minus 8 into x plus 8 into 1 by 8 is equals to 0 into. You are multiplying 8 on both the sides. To eliminate the denominator, what is that?
8.
Then 2 8s are 16x square minus 8x. 8 get cancelled and we get 1 here and that is equals to 0. Sir, why we are multiplying it? It's 8. Is it any change in it or not? There is no change in the equation. I will give the best example. Sum 2 plus 3 is equals to 5. Isn't it, Anand?
Yes, sir.
By multiplying with 8, 8 and 8, we get the equation remains same. See, 2 8s are 16, 8 3s are 24, 8 5s are
40,
16 plus 24,
40.
40. So we can multiply with any number. But I would like to take 8 because I want to eliminate the 8 here. So now you got a quadratic. Quadratic equation. Even it is a quadratic equation, to eliminate the 8 to get splitting of Milton, that's all. So here 16 1 jaru
16.
Again 4 jaru 16. 4 plus 4
8.
So I would like to write 16 x square as it is. I will write minus as it is. In place of 8, I will write 4 plus 4 into x plus 1 is equal to 0. So, 16x square, 4 into x, 4x, 4 into x, 4x, but plus into minus, keep in mind. Plus 1 is equal to 0. Here and here, we have 4 and x is a common. Common means, it's a common factor of 16x square and 4x. 4x is a common factor between these two terms. Keep in mind. 4x. 4 jar 16x into x square again. Minus
1.
So 1 into 4x, 4x. Here there is no common factor. You are not getting anything, right?
Yes,
but the reason 1 is a common factor of every number. So doesn't matter what's here. Here we have what?
Plus.
It becomes minus because minus into minus plus 1. Here 4x. 4 into 1, 4x. Minus into minus plus 1 jar 1 is equal to 0. So this is 4x minus 1. 4x minus 1 is a common factor again between these two terms. Again, I would like to take 4x minus 1 is common between these two terms. I would like to get 4x minus 1 is equals to 0. 4x minus 1. So product of two terms is 0, then any one of them must be equals to 0. Therefore we get 4x minus 1 is equal to 0, 4x is equal to 1, x is equal to 1 by 4. Isn't it, Arnold?
Yes, sir.
Minus 1.
Yes.
Plus 1. 4 is multiplying. If it goes this side, divide the 1, we get x is equal to 1. In the same way, we are getting x is equal to 1 by 4. Here, we observe this one. Two zeros are equal. Here two zeros are
equal.
Sometimes in a quadratic equation, two zeros are
equal.
Sometimes.